This is a song about a peculiar phenomenon. When you hear that one particular song, it's undeniably true, it's written just for speaking directly. It always shows up right on time, right after you break up with what's her name, after you get dumped by what's his face. The song perfectly describes just what it is that you're feeling. Do you think, is it proof of divine intervention? Is it evidence of a commonality of our inner humanity? Is it proof of a vast worldwide radio conspiracy? Does the DJ telepathically know what you're thinking, what you're feeling? Is the songwriter some omnipotent superhuman deity? If it was written, recorded, played just for you, then why does it work for me? I'm content thinking it's just another facet of the unknowable mystery. And if it makes you feel any less alone, then it's good enough for me. About finding myself sleeping in a doorway, listening to a Walkman. It says, you don't have to live like a refugee. You don't have to live like a refugee. This is a song about taking my baby home from the hospital. Turn the radio on, yeah. Stevie's there telling me, isn't she lovely? Isn't she wonderful? Isn't she precious? Less than 5 minutes. No. No. What do you think? Is it proof of divine intervention? Is it evidence of the commonality of our inner humanity? Is it proof of a vast worldwide radio conspiracy? Does the DJ telepathically know what you're thinking, what you're feeling? Is the songwriter some omnipotent superhuman deity? If it was written, recorded, played just for you, then why does it work for me? I'm content thinking it's just another facet of the unknowable mystery. And if it makes you feel any less alone, then it's good enough.
The only God I ever need to know, yeah, I find on rock and roll radio. The only God I ever need to know, yeah, I find on rock and roll radio. The only God I